6 o'clock.
I'm trying to stand up again.
Yay! Time to do squats, Gabe.
I do that in the morning. I don't usually do it in the afternoon.
Oh, okay.
Time to walk in place.
Hell yeah. Mm-hmm. Oh, Bowser wow. Castle.
My random gives me Bowser's Castle. Thanks.
Yay. It's time to die.
All right. Oh, okay.
Oh. You have a red shell. I'm scared. Oh, I bamboozled myself again.
Petulant man child.
What?
Okay.
30 silver, 60.
Oh my! Okay, thank you, Fireball, for getting rid of that.
This is really hard.
Walking while playing.
Walking while racing at the same time.
Oh. Yeah, I can see that in your view. Please, Rochelle. No. Why are you so mean?
Up.
Oh no! There was like two bombs right in front of me.
All right.
God dang, this is so hard.
I almost ran into that banana peel.
Yeah, that's gonna happen. Damn it.
I am not letting go of my red shell. Oh, never mind then. Well, that didn't last long.
Mm-hmm. Oh, my God. Oh, jeez.
Oh, poor Gabe.
Why was that so hard?
I thought you... Oh, I was looking at the wrong Wario.
Okay, don't do that again.
I'm picking random.
I'll go to the woods.
Why would you want to hang out at the woods, Wee Wiz?
Get eaten by bears. Double.
Oh, yeah.
Those two must have been together.
Yeah.
I keep popping my knee when I don't want to.
Stop. stop popping your knee.
It happens every time I turn around.
You know.
Well, then to guess who the player two on that is. Okay, I thought I did it too early.
I blew her out.
Oh no, okay.
Oh no, by the way, Michi, funny that you mentioned Cosmog. Someone on the server had a 100% IV Cosmog, so like 31 all stats.
Wow.
Incredibly rare. He puts it in a casino for a 1 in 9 shot to get your to get the Cosmog, but you have to pay mm-hmm. 1 million per spin. So some guy who hasn't logged on in like I don't know 2 months logs mm-hmm. on. Sees, oh, hey, this dude has a casino. I've never met this guy before. Plays the casino, pays him 1 million, gets the Cosmog right away. This dude had to log off for hours because he had to process. How much he just lost there? He basically lost 6 million worth, like in one day.
What the fuck?
And I'm like, I keep saying to everyone, do not play casinos. It's never worth it. And here we are.
People are being stupid.
Well, technically, I do have a casino myself, but it's a funny mm-hmm. one, and like, I don't make any money out of it. Well, not much. Mm-hmm.
Somebody stole my triple red shell.
That'd be me.
Yes!
Okay,
beautiful.
Have fun with that, Gabe.
Oh, it's a free win.
Who's in first?
Not me.
Okay. Damn it, my blue shell got stolen!
I'll take third.
Ow, I got hit by a bullet bill. Oh, I got last. Oh well. You showed that keyboard who's boss.
I don't know why my whole fucking setting's just like.
It's okay. I am going to grab a chip. Be right back.
Grab one chip.
I'm going to open this entire bag just to take out one chip. Don't worry, guys. It's the family-sized bag. That's like a fucking entire pound of chips. I'm going to take one tortilla chip out of it.
Oh, yeah, sure, yeah.
I'm back.
Welcome back.
How was that one chip you ate?
What?
You said you were getting one chip.
I'm grabbing a bag of chips. I think that's what I meant to say.
No, he said one chip. It sounded really funny. It's like he's just like opening a whole bag of chips and just taking one out and just return back. Hey guys, I'm on a diet. I'm gonna grab one Dorito and nothing more.
Oh my god.
I mean, that'd be me if I grabbed one, at least, to eat one Frito chip.
Ow, I got hit. Well, I deserve that.
Come on, give me Sarah Aura so I can stop fucking going for this one. Oh, this guy again who fucking plugs his stupid P-Warp every 12 seconds. If you're a new player, you can get some free stuff here. I don't want your new free fucking stuff. You get 12 Pokeballs, who cares?
Aw, damn it.
Yep, no avoiding that. Probably should have gone on to that. Okay.
That was weird.
What?
I sniped him at the end.
Nice.
I feel like I'm the only person who prefer 2020 over this year.
No, no, same here.
Ever since the year started, I've been injured. That sucks.
Yeah, I guess I had the best last month either, like all the shit. I wanted to bring it up when you mentioned the IRS, because like I won't say I have a similar situation, but like, so like I'm on Social Security, welfare, whatever you want to call it, and when my brother officially moved in, like end of last year, so end of 2020, I had to like obviously I have to like you know make sure to tell that I live with other with more people now. Because what they did the year before that when my mom died, they were like really quick to call me. Like 6 days after my mom died, they were like, oh yeah, like, we feel really sorry for you, which is of course a lie because they don't give a shit. It's like, to make sure to like, you know, pass on the information, even though if I did do that right on time, I would have got more money. But this time, like for some reason, they had to call me for that. Like it just feels really, really weird. So like, I did it on time this time because I was like, oh god, I don't want him to fucking call me and berate me for like this minor thing. So I did that and like, I was like, oh, I don't hear anything. So I figured they, you know, they did it right or something, or it's all fine. So like in February, they sent me an email. It's like, hey, do you have any more information you need to send? Like, is your brother still in college or whatever? My brother hasn't been in college for 6 years, so that's not the issue. It's like, no, I filled in everything correctly. So like a few weeks passed by, they sent me another email. Are you sure that there's nothing? No, like, are you stupid? Like, I did everything correctly. And then like, they sent me like an email, like I'm talking about 3 weeks ago now. They are fining me because they didn't enter the information in on time and change my welfare. They fucked up, got fined for it. Like, it's so absurd. Like, this entire country. And I'm so fucking done with these people. Like, I will take 2020 over this fucking dog shit, like, any day of the week. Like, 2020 started out being terrible, and I wasn't even, like, I didn't even have to worry about fucking COVID.
Mm-hmm.
At least with COVID, it's like, everyone stayed at the fucking side for, like, a few months, and then everyone started to ruin it again. And now we're like in the middle, like everyone's just kind of waiting until like they get their vaccination. I still have to wait like 2 or 3 months for this.
Yeah.
Oh, hey, Tommy.
Hey.
Alright, welcome back.
Yeah. Thank you. I literally got back a few moments ago. Now I was hearing what Stan was saying. And I'm sorry that happened to you there, bro.
I mean, obviously nothing you guys can do about it, but like it's just I'm still like, I'm working out. You're gonna get the fine resolved. It's like $400 for me personally, not enough. It's like last month I've been performing medication. Okay, I just fixed everything with my old way of paying stuff, and now I have to figure out how to do it this time.
Nope.
Alright, be right back.
Okay.
I need to do big pee-pee.
Yeah, I mean, that irritated me too, especially when I went out and filed my taxes this year. I imported my W-2, all the information in there was correct. I even double-checked, before I went on to the next part. And then when I go to, like, transmit my returns, they still said that there's one part missing, and that's, like, the double D. But it's so stupid.
That's weird. Whenever I do that, automatically enters it for me.
Yeah, I even double-checked before I actually went on to the next step. That was before they, I went on to take care of state. And when I go to transmit my returns, they say there's one thing missing, and I made sure that was in there correctly. And for some reason, they left that out. So I had to enter it in again.
Excuse me again.
Alright.
Yeah, it's, I had, I still owe the state of New York, money. So, I thought I finished it when I was winning, and, I went to collect...
Oh, money. That doesn't make sense.
But the state?
Yeah.
Here's the problem. See, UPS is the big issue. Because since UPS is based in Georgia, and Georgia really doesn't worry about, like, state taxes... So they don't take out much. So what happened was I always end up owing the state of New York money. Now I thought I finished paying up until then when I went to collect lottery winnings. I still owe like wasn't a lot, I still owe like $80 in change. I said, wait, what? I thought I paid up everything. They said no.
Weird, even with the pandemic they're still making you owe money.
Yeah, mm-hmm. It's a shame, isn't it?
Mm-hmm. Oh, Tommy, you should be lucky, because this is...
Yeah, good fun. Thing you're not in this one.
Oh my god, really?
It's going to
this year's taxes was easy for me, because I rarely worked last year, so I didn't have to pay any taxes.
Mm-hmm. Excuse me.
I've never paid taxes.
They're going to get you.
Fuck.
Oh my gosh.
They're coming to get you, Chris.
No, all my taxes are automatic, so I don't have to pay extra.
Wow.
I get money back.
I was about to say, if someone stole that from me, I would have been ticked.
Yeah, That's why I like being independent, and because I know how much tax I owe during the end of the year.
Yeah.
So I pay for it. Mm-hmm. Plus, I can pay it every 3 months, so mm-hmm. I don't have to worry about it.
Well, that was fun, right, WeeWiz?
Well, it's crazy.
Probably change that.
Hey, I'm back.
Hey.
Welcome back.
We're still talking about taxis over here.
Oh, nice. My favorite kind of subject.
Yeah.
What's 9 plus 10?
21.
You're stupid. Yeah, it's me, the baby. Now give me your money. The baby car. Let's go!
Mm-hmm.
Wanna do some fucking Fortnite in a bit, Chris? I can, yes. Okay.
I thought he was gonna say he can't.
Yeah, I thought so too.
I can of tuna. Man, I wonder who put screw in a tuna. What in a tuna? The screw.
Screw.
Yeah, do you not get the reference? Oh yeah, you're a fucking zoomer. I totally forgot. No one gets the I know Tymon gets the reference. Oh. I know that for sure.
Yeah, that's a little bit before my time.
Wait, what happened?
The screw in the tuna.
Oh yeah, I put the screw in the tuna.
Yeah. I know you would get it.
Oh, I got it. I already got it. Freaking Kenan and Kel. I put the screw in the tuna. God. I love that show.
The biggest legal battle of the century.
Both of those guys are 42 years old now.
Thanks. That was a really feeling.
Shao.
Yeah, it doesn't matter at this point.
Well, I'm done. No items. Unless I could get second place. Oh, wait. God damn it.
Bruh, that timid fucking Mewtwo is not worth the fucking 800,000. No way.
Ew.
I mean, the timid, like, that's fine, but like...
Yeah.
But it has the wrong stats, because it's 31 attack, not 31 special attack. But if it's special attack, then maybe...
Blue Shell
number 2, of course.
Sorry, Steph.
No, nothing. the boss. This fucking guy.
Damn it.
Watch out for my red shell.
It's a Mewtwo, I'll still take it.
I mean, considering I put up two Mewtwo's today for less than half of the price, and they're equally as garbage, like, why the fuck would you pay to double the fucking price? Like, I don't get it.
I don't know.
Maybe
because...
of course, like, people really like it. Like, I know it's, like, Entei is, like, one of the most common legendaries on the server, but there's a guy that collects Entei. He has, like, more than 120 of them right now. For no reason whatsoever. So, I know, like, he always buys them for, like, 150,000, which is, like, the most you can get for him. So, everyone, like, I still have one for him to buy. This was the one. There was also a Meloetta collector. Meloetta is also garbage that you see everywhere, and we don't have a Suicune one. Because holy shit, I would be loaded if there was a Suicune collector. Because I swear to God, I've caught like 15 of them already. And there's a Mew collector as well.
Suicune, more like Suicune.
Shut the fuck up.
Is there a Mr. Mime collector?
No, because you can easily get them, so... No one's gonna be like, yeah, I'll buy them, even though I can just find them, like, in the wild, all randomly. It's like legendaries that, like, you get a whole server message when a legendary spawns, and there's a timer involved with, like, regular Pokemon like Mr. Mime. Mm-hmm. It's just like, if you know where to spawn and at what time they spawn, then you just go there at that time. Simple as that. Like, a lot of people like Rayquaza, and rightfully so, it's a really cool Pokemon. So they make their house in Extreme Hills, but in Extreme Hills are two of the most hated legendaries as well, which is Entei and Genesect. Genesect is a really good Pokemon compared to
Genesect is hated?
Yeah, because it spawns all the fucking goddamn time. That's why it's hated.
That's epic.
Like,
that's epic, though.
They also had to nerf Tornadus and Thundurus because they were so fucking common. And people were getting so sick of it. Yeah. They kept Entei for some reason. I have no idea why, but... No, I like the most rare Pokemon available right now is Jirachi. Because Jirachi is really annoying because Jirachi spawns in Extreme Hills plus M, specifically that Extreme Hills. During the one of the smallest part of the day, during sunrise and sunset. And it also shares that time zone with the time space with Rayquaza. So that's why it's super rare and like you rarely see it. I've seen it like spawn maybe 3 times in like since, and I've been playing almost for a year now. Like almost every day. Like I've only seen it spawn 3 times. It's like not much.
Jesus and then Volcanion.
Volcanion is also one of the rarest ones. And I got lucky.
Didn't mean to throw that forward.
On the first day of me playing this game, I actually got a Volcanion. And I didn't even, at the time, I didn't even know how fucking rare it was until like later on. It's like one of the top 3 rarest Pokemon. And like the rarest Pokemon is Galarian Articuno because it's not officially in the game yet. But it was in the game for like a small moment. And like I've caught one of them and I sold them. I sold a really bad one for like a few million.
Oh my god!
I actually took doctor.
Saw that.
What happened? So we moved the previous slide. Oh.
I just passed him and got first.
Wow. Nice.
Literally.